Dear friends, we are now entering the second week of April 2021, and all of you must be seeing the news coming on various television channels or newspapers that in certain areas there is a rise in coronavirus cases. I request each one of you to wear masks at public places. I would like to mention here an important judgment also, which was announced by Delhi High Court, that even if a person is driving alone in a car, it is mandatory that he or she should wear mask. The vehicle may also be required to be stopped at a traffic signal, and the person could purchase any product by rolling down the windows. The person may thus be exposed to a street side vendor. Therefore, it cannot be said that merely because the person is traveling alone in a car, the car would not be a public place. The car is in the definition of a public place. Therefore, please wear mask. It is an advice for the safety of you, your family, and your dear ones. Thank you so much.